Maniac McGee is a little boy from Bridgeport who loves to run. He was an orphan and now lives with his aunt and uncle after his parents died in a car wreck. In Two Mills, Pennsylvania, he met a little girl named Amanda Bill on her way to school. He now lives with her family but isn't happy because he hates the racial mix. But he never saw the difference, so down the road he's making more enemies than friends, so he leaves. See what happens next in Maniac McGee by Jerry Spinelli.